Fall cleanup is underway at Greenwood Cemetery in Muscatine. Families are asked to take away all grave decorations by Sunday. Those include items like potted plants, toys, cobblestones, and wreaths. All remaining decorations will be discarded by cemetery staff. Vigil candles and solar lights, those will not be removed, and you can bring back those decorations starting November 1st.